I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch. Like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freezer. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Ay, why I never saw you in the field though? Ay, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
I'm going to put it to you simply. I want you to be our starting quarterback. And I'm talking from day one. If you work hard, you focus, and you commit, you're not only going to graduate here with a four-year degree, we're going to win a national championship together.
Guys, I just want to thank my teammates, especially my O-line. Without them, this opportunity wouldn't be possible.
I want to take a moment to thank all the coaches who helped me along the way. It's because of them.
I want to thank everyone for showing up today.
I want to take a moment to thank all the coaches who helped me along the way. It's because of...
Hey, don't forget to thank your mom. Never forget to thank your mom. Mind telling me where you're gonna be signing?
Actually, it's why I'm hiding in here.
Well, I know you'll make the right choice. And if you need any advice, I'm always here.
Okay, cool. Thanks, man.
Yeah, anytime. Actually, I've been meaning to run into you. Hello? Hello?
Who's it gonna be?
Okay, okay.
They're turning to a kid who's never taken a snap in college. Not one.
Look, their game plan isn't complicated. Drop back, scan the field, and throw it to Isaiah Streamus. That's what got them to the college football playoff, and that's what's going to keep them in this game.
Drop back, scan, and throw. We're not sure the new kid could do any of these things. Don't you think that's a little harsh, Nate? 4 years ago, he was a five-star recruit. They had high hopes for this dude.
Doesn't that say something right there? What happened to that trust?
Coach, you want to see me?
Come in.
I want you to be the first to know that Marcus Washington decommitted last night. And he's coming here.
What? That doesn't make any sense. You said I was going to be the starter.
He's the number one recruit in the country, son. And there's no guarantees in college football. I'm sorry.
I'm not going anywhere. Bring him in. I'll win the job. You'll see.
If you're the coach, how do you let five-star talent waste away on the bench for this long?
Better question is, if you're a young five-star recruit, why do you stay with a coach that doesn't play you?
Because he's got something to prove.
To who?
To that coaching staff, man. I mean, the same group of guys who spent the last 4 years telling him you're not good enough, he's got to prove it to those guys.
Yeah, take this.
All right, gentlemen. Like Coach and I always say, second you step off this bus, you're on a business trip. So we got a lot of work to do, so let's get to it.
You ask me, you're the guy to get it done.
Hey!
Hey, JoJo.
Ooh, you lose weight.
I did.
Yes.
Glad you noticed.
Hey, boy.
Game day, baby, game day.
Get in there. Whoa, hey. Whoa. The event staff is around the corner, you see. Mm-hmm. Hey, babe, go on in there.
Uh-huh.
This is for players and coaches only.
I'm here to play Florida State.
What?
The Seminoles, yeah.
You? Okay. What's your name?
Thank you. That's me.
That's you?
Yeah.
Well, I know who you are, but go ahead.
I'm the quarterback.
What?
Yeah.
Excuse me. You're the quarterback, right?
Yeah.
Don't look so surprised. It's my job to know the roster. I'm Taylor Bennett. I'm working the sidelines tonight.
Okay, cool. Nice to meet you.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Okay.
Okay, I'm just going to record them.
Okay.
All right. So we all know your situation tonight, but we really don't know much about you as a quarterback. How would you describe your style of play?
Oh, well,
oh man.
Hey, what's up, man? Well, I've always had a big arm, so just throw it deep, let my receivers get under it.
Okay. Now, how about your personality? Or better yet, how would your teammates describe you?
How my teammates describe me?
Yeah, were you intense? You were cutthroat, a great leader, a jokester? Give me something.
You know what? I'm kind of a film junkie. I like to lead by example in that way, so people would joke that I was like a mini-me of the coach.
Okay.
Yo, Taylor. Hey, can I borrow him for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Wait, hold up. You're a Heisman voter, right? Hey, I'm coming for that award next year. Look out for me.
Oh, I will.
Okay. All right, listen. You ready, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah? Because winning the national championship means everything to me. All right, I made a promise to my brother. And since I can't throw the ball to myself, we need to be on the same page, you feel me?
I got you, man. Gotcha.
All Lobo.